Hey everyone, it's Tessa here, and today I'm going to do a guitar tutorial for the Lazy song by Bruno Mars. I really like the song, it's really cute. I changed a couple of the lyrics, so if they sound kind of different when I read it through, that's why. But yeah, I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitter. I have a little bit of time off from school right now. I have about an hour to have a barbecue at school today, and I just came home. And we have exams soon, so I could be studying, but I'm going to film a video. I'll study in a minute. But yeah, I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitter, and first I'll play a song for you, and then I will teach you how to play it. It's super, super, super easy, so let's zoom in and I'll teach you the chord. The capo on your 5th fret, you're going to need only 3 chords. You're going to need a G, pointer finger 5th string 2nd fret, middle finger 6th string 3rd fret, and ring finger 1st string 3rd fret. And you're going to need a D, pointer finger 3rd string 2nd fret, middle finger 1st string 2nd fret, and ring finger 2nd string 3rd fret. And you're going to need a C. Pointer finger 2nd string 1st fret, middle finger 4th string 2nd fret, and ring finger 5th string 3rd fret. That's it. G, D, and C. And the strum pattern is just going to be down, down, up, down, up for the G. Down, down, up, down, up for the D, and down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up for the C. And if you want, you can pump me some of the verses. So, now I'll say the lyrics. Today I don't feel like doing anything. I just wanna lay in my bed. I don't feel like picking up my phone. Play the Lazy song by Bruno Mars. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and follow me on Twitter. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in my next video. Bye guys!